for free press, fair elections, and equal rights for women. I can't say that.
On your mark. Get set.
Supreme Leader, the United Nations demands that you come to New York and address them.
Fine! We are going to America.
Admiral General, welcome to New York City. And while you're here, I highly recommend a visit to the Empire State Building before you or one of your cousins takes it down.
Rise and shine. Nobody's gonna recognize you.
No.
Without this.
Is there any way you could lend me some money? Maybe $20 million.
I'm here to deliver my speech to the United Nations.
Look, it's too hot for crazy.
Come on me! Could you please take your hands off my breasts?
Those are breasts? I thought you were a boy.
I accept your job offer as general manager.
Well, you can't be the manager because I'm the manager.
Well, I can if I killed you.
Okay, well.
Hey, can you take out the garbage?
Stop that.
Shut up, loser.
Oh. Hey, hairnet, kind of need you to hurry up. Chop, chop.
Next.
This is the plan. We're just two ordinary American tourists.
I love being an American. America is number one.
Illa wahwani abau laufawish misha Empire State Building.
Ah, Empire State Building. I'm a Statue of Liberty. Aywa.
Drop it to the floor, make me